To me, Paul says, to me who am less than the least of all the saints, this grace was given that I should preach among the Gentiles the unsearchable riches of Christ, and to make all see what is the fellowship of the mystery, which from the beginning of the ages has been hidden in God, who created all things through Jesus Christ. I love this verse, though. To the intent that now the manifold wisdom of God might be made known by the church to the principalities and powers in the heavenly places. Never forget the assignment that is on the church. That it's not just about, see, because we get so bogged down in the things that we go through. And we forget that we were made to declare things not just to people, but to spirits in the heavenly places. You were made to teach some demons some stuff about God. You were made to declare to every high place that it's coming down in Jesus' name, that God's people are victorious, that we are the kingdom, that we win every fight because the power of God is with us. I was listening to an old Fred Hammond record, and the woman who was talking, I think her name was Kim, and she said, we have the most prestigious seat in the kingdom. We're seated with Christ in heavenly places. We give glory to the Lamb tonight. If you don't mind lifting your hands, or you can clap, whatever you want to do to just honor the Lord. If you want to just shout, whatever you want to do, you can just do it right now. I'm not going to tell you what to do. But Lord, your kingdom blesses you tonight. God, your people declare some things tonight. That you are most worthy to receive glory and honor and power. And of his kingdom there shall be no end. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Everybody say,
glory to the Lamb.
We sing
glory,
glory
to the Lamb.
We give all glory,
glory
to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
We sing
glory,
glory to the
to
Lamb.
The Lamb.
And this is why. For he is
Alpha
and Omega,
Omega.
Forever,
forever
is he.
Is he.
And he will reign forever.
Forever.
Holy, holy, holy,
holy,
holy is he.
So
together let's sing glory,
glory
to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
Father, we sing tonight glory,
glory,
glory to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
We give all the glory,
glory
to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
Jesus is his name. We give
glory,
glory to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
For he is the beginning,
Omega,
and he is the end.
Forever
he remains, and he will reign forever with all power and authority.
Forever
he is king.
Holy
is he. Holy is he. So we sing glory.
the Holy One, we give glory to the Lamb. The Sovereign One, we give glory to the Lamb. The Almighty One, we give glory. Great and marvelous are your deeds. Just and true are your works, Lord God Almighty. Who will not fear you, O Lord, and bring glory to your name? You alone are holy, and all nations will come and worship before you. Saints and angels sing. The saints and angels sing. Glory to the Lamb. We sing glory to the Lamb, for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. One more time. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. If you lift him, he'll draw. If you lift him, he'll draw.